and I'm gonna show you guys how to do the cucumber sandwiches. First you start with the cucumber, and you could either use it whole like this, or you could go ahead and peel it, and then we cut it in half. And then you use a spoon. And with the spoon, you de-seed it. You take out all the seasoning. And you keep a trash can nearby so you can just toss it. From there, you add mayonnaise, the mustard, however much you want, and whatever side you want. And then what I like to do is just scoop a little bit and then just spread it out evenly, and then once I see, if I see there's more, I'll just even add it to the other side, and then I go ahead and add the either meat, if you want to add with the non-vegetarian, I'll add meat. If I want just a vegetarian option, I'll just do whatever vegetables I want to add. Today I'm adding the lettuce, tomato and avocado, and then because I like extra taste on mine, I'll add this non-salt dash to give it extra flavor, and then you go ahead and start building your sandwich however you want. Make sure you guys clean your lettuce and have assistance when it comes to the items that you need to cut, okay? And then from there, you just have your sandwich. And this is the final product.